go to the Black Guard.
I don't think we'll get a second chance at this. We pull this off, we can save the Traveler. If not, the Vex will seize our worlds.
Sounds pretty,
shitty options.
The Gate Lord's eye is still charged. Let's head for the gate. The Vex are going to do everything they can to keep us out of the Black Garden. I hope this works. Where are we? If this is the Black Garden, it's not on any map of known space and time. I guess we just keep going. they're in some kind of stasis.
Yeah. And what is it they're gonna wake up?
Totally F me in the A.
How's it going? Saved my ass there.
There's something extremely dark down below. I think we found the Black Garden's heart.
Thought I finished him off. Oh my.
Here are powering that barrier. Take them out. Barriers down.
Heart is just beyond here. This place is just one big machine. Get me close to the clusters.
scan of the cluster.
Let's hit the other one. It's working. A spire is forming. It's all starting to make sense. Let's see if it works. All we need is permission to enter, as a gate lord.
So, think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice.
Heart is bringing that statue to life.
Which one? AOE.
heart is dying. Keep fighting them.
Do I really have a choice?
Shroud of darkness is lifting, and light returns to the traveler. The speaker is calling us home.
Cool. Thanks for the help, Matt. I haven't played with any goons yet. I've been waiting. That's all I got.